People in 10 states have now gotten sick from an E. coli outbreak linked to ground beef, and that includes 33 people here in Georgia. Investigators are still trying to figure out the source. But a Georgia company is coming under very close scrutiny. It has not been officially linked to the outbreak, but it is recalling its meat as a precaution.
A father is